National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for western Hancock County, northeastern Marion County, southeastern Hamilton County until 7:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Monday, through the heavy rain and wind, Pemberton Search and Rescue deployed a team.
This is a test of the Ontario Alert Ready System. There is no danger to your health or safety. If this was an actual emergency, you would now hear instructions for protecting yourself. Compatible mobile devices are now able to receive emergency alerts. For more information about emergency alerts, please visit www.alertready.com.
Having killed one person confirmed what many had feared and concerned.
緊急地震速報です。強い揺れに警戒してください。緊急地震速報です。強い揺れに警戒してください。
緊急地震速報です。福島県、宮城県、山形県、茨城県、栃木県では強い揺れに警戒してください。テレビの画面は福島県いわき市の現在の様子です。カメラが左右に揺れています。NHK の各放送局からの情報によりますと、先ほど午前6時ごろ、東北地方で揺れを感じました。
Their tax rate will reduce to 25% from July 2021, 5 years earlier than planned. A tornado warning has just been issued by the Bureau of Meteorology for people living in Maryborough, Hervey Bay and Tyro. The region is also under a severe storm warning for destructive winds and hail. Let's go straight to meteorologist Tony Auden. And Tony, what's the latest?
경보통교소입니다. 실제 동속경보를 발령합니다. 현재 시각 우리나라 전역에 실제 동속경보를 발령합니다.
nakaporma na lahat dito sa command center o command post ng MMDRRMC. At ito, nagka-countdown na sila bago magsimula ang Metro-wide shake drill.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ito po si MMDA Chairman Francis Tolentino. Ang inyong maririnig na ingay ay hudyat ng pagsisimula ng Metro-wide shake drill.
Ito po si FIVOX Director Renato Soldum. Sa drill scenario pong ito, gumalaw na po ang West Valley 4. Ito po ay isang ehrehisyo lamang.
Ang kooperasyon ng bawat isa ay mahalaga.
Players have the right to it, doesn't it?
An emergency alert sends an urgent and distinctive siren-like sound to your mobile phone. It looks like this and sounds like this, appearing on your screen until you acknowledge it. If you receive an emergency alert,
ihr wollt schon was eingeben?
Ja.
10 Sekunden ab jetzt. Also es dauert länger bestimmt, aber los geht's.
Okay.
Echt? Okay.
So.
Oder 7.
Zum ersten Mal seit der Wiedervereinigung gibt es zur Stunde in Deutschland einen bundesweiten Warntag. Er hat um 11 Uhr begonnen und dauert 20 Minuten. Getestet werden dabei unterschiedliche Warnmöglichkeiten für den Katastrophenfall, zum Beispiel Sirenen, Durchsagen per Lautsprecher oder Mitteilungen über die sozialen Medien. Die neuesten Nachrichten auch auf swr3. Zum ersten Mal seit der Wiedervereinigung gibt es zur Stunde in Deutschland einen bundesweiten Warntag. Er hat um 11 Uhr begonnen und dauert 20 Minuten. Getestet werden dabei unterschiedliche Warnmöglichkeiten für den Katastrophenfall, zum Beispiel Sirenen, Durchsagen per Lautsprecher oder Mitteilungen über die sozialen Medien. Die neuesten Nachrichten auch auf swr3.de.
17 Minuten, sagen Eni und Bodo. Also pass mal auf, da gibt es jetzt zwei ganz unterschiedliche...
popular exista, pues tiene una base científica.
Lo cierto es que las causas...
Alerta sísmica. Alerta sísmica. Alerta sísmica. Alerta sísmica.
Относительная влажность воздуха 58%. Ветер юго-западный 2 метра в секунду.
Внимание! Говорит Главное управление МЧС России
по Ульяновской области. Проводится техническая проверка системы централизованного оповещения населения области по гражданской обороне. Напоминаем, звучание сирен означает подачу сигнала «Внимание всем», по которому необходимо включить радиотрансляционный приемник «Радио России», телевизионный приемник «Россия-1».
Priešgaisrinės apsaugos ir gelbėjimo departamentas prie vidaus reikalų ministerijos informuoja, kad yra atliekamas gyventojų perspėjimo ir informavimo sistemos patikrinimas. Kilus grėsmei ar susidarius ekstremaliai situacijai, gyventojai perspėjami sirenomis taip pat.
In the next episode of Meet the MP.
I'm going to report them.
It's a war between the traditional.
Every day I go home, there's something shocking.
And the free-spirited.
Hey there, are you all here to join us?
Guest starring Daryl Young.
That's it, it's payback time.
And Agu.
Oh, my lucky bamboo!
Meet the MP returns Tuesday, the 26th of February at 9:30 p.m. on 5. You can also watch other episodes of Meet the MP on Toggle.
Go! Go! Go!
Do not be alarmed. You have just heard the important message signal of the public warning system sounded in support of Total Defense Day.
על מנת להכין את הממת לשימוש, יש לבצע את הפעולות הבאות. אוחזים במסגרת האלומיניום ומפסקים אותה. יש.
Bersumber dari barat daya wilayah Banten, pemirsa, atau Sumur Banten. Dan bahkan gempa juga cukup terasa di sejumlah wilayah di Jakarta, bahkan di tempat saya mengabarkan beberapa saat yang lalu juga gempa sangat berasa. Bahkan informasi yang bisa kami himpun, gempa ini cukup lama, selama 2 menit, dan jika kemudian diinformasikan bahwa gempa ini bersumber dalam atau kedalaman...
Before a disaster hits, you need to be prepared. You need survival items, a getaway kit, and a plan for your family. You also need to recognize this civil defense warning sound on your radio. If a disaster occurs, you'll hear this sound on the radio, and you need to listen, because it will be followed by a civil defense message that will help you get through. For more information, visit getthrough.govt.nz.
Yeah. الرجاء الانتباه. لقد أطلق الدفاع المدني بالمنطقة الشرقية صفارة إنذار الخطر. عليك باتباع ما يلي: ارتدي القناع الواقي، ابق في مكان آمن، واصل مشاهدتك لتلفزيون القناة 3 أو الاستماع للراديو على محطة FM تردد 91.4 أو 101.4.
Civil defense in the eastern province has sounded the danger alarm siren. Please proceed as follows. Put on your gas mask. Stay in a safe place. Stay tuned to Channel 3 television or to 91.4 or 101.4 FM on the radio.
الرجاء الانتباه. لقد أطلق الدفاع المدني في المنطقة الشرقية صفارة إنذار زوال الخطر. بإمكانك الآن التصرف بطريقة عادية.
Civil defense in the eastern province has sounded the all clear siren.
A government announcement. The National Emergency Coordination Group has issued the following notices. A red weather alert is in force for the entire country for Monday 16th of October. Hurricane force winds are expected in every county. All schools, colleges and childcare facilities will be closed. People are advised to stay at home. No unnecessary travel or other outdoor activities should be undertaken. People should secure any garden furniture.